So in this last video here on YouTube, what I did is I went through the process of picking a topic, doing the research on YouTube, using a tool to get video titles quickly, verified with another tool that this keyword for that title is something that is going to help me rank as a fairly new channel on YouTube. All that I've narrowed down on some titles, what I want to do next is actually make the video script for that video. And I'm going to do that using a ChatGPT alternative that is arguably faster and maybe even more effective. So I'm actually going to jump straight into this tutorial where we use Jasper AI to do this. This should look familiar from our last video where we used Jasper to create the YouTube titles. And just like ChatGPT, Jasper now has a chat function. Where if you click this right here to go to chat, what I'm going to do now is actually come right here and type that we want to create this YouTube video script. But remember, we're not starting from scratch. We're going to pick one of the titles that we came up with from that last video. Whereby if I just forward to the end of that video where we came up with the different titles using those two tools, I think I kind of like this one, the only way to pay off your student loans, student loan repayment tips. So if I now go over to the chat with Jasper, where I can use one of these prompts here as a guide, what I would actually prefer to see is something like, write a 1,000 word YouTube video script for the title, only way to pay off your student loans. Now I want to include in there the second part of that title, which is student loan repayment tips. Now remember, I'm not actually creating the title here, that was done already. What I'm doing here is trying to put enough information for Jasper to create the detailed video script. So I would say here to include the top student loan repayment tips and then hit send. And I want to mention here in ChatGPT, you know how you would see the letters, the words actually just typing as you go along the paragraph. In Jasper, you just see a loading icon. And then just like that, the entire article, the YouTube video script is just complete. Which is why I've always felt that this is much faster to do with Jasper AI. Also, I found that lately Jasper has gotten much better at putting together a video script. What we have here now is a more or less complete YouTube video script where there's an introduction. And after that, it even shows you where you can cut to B-roll so you can have an idea of when you're actually making the video, what would keep the viewer looking a little bit longer. Some lines here to keep the viewer hooked. And then it goes straight into the different tips to pay off the student loans. And it's conveniently separated here, which makes it even easier if you were to take this and pop it into AI auto video creation tool. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. We're still talking about the video script right now. So if you read through the entire thing and you will find you can just either copy this message, open it into a document, or we can come back into the chat right here. Let's say we wanted Jasper to elaborate on all of the different tips. We can come here and say write two paragraphs for each tip above and then hit send. So as you can see, it's loading and then the entire thing is now complete. Now what I'm seeing here is even though it's not separated into two paragraphs like I asked it to, it did go into way more detail in each of the tips. If we were to just compare it above where it's simply a sentence or two. Also, what Jasper does is it doesn't leave you in the dark like ChatGPT to come up with the different prompts. It actually gives some suggestions here what we can ask to get more details into the different sections. For example, explore loan forgiveness programs that are available. Set up automatic payments for loan repayment. It's giving us additional ideas that we can build on this video script with. Now, if you don't like those ideas, you can come right here and click more ideas to get additional prompts now to choose from. If you're liking this tool so far and would like to try it out, feel free to check the link in the description, the first link below, where you can get your 10,000 words for free. And the truth is, actually using this and seeing if you can make money with it would really depend if you want to continue using a tool like this. So feel free to try that out risk-free. I want to mention though that in addition to the way that we just used to come up with that script, there are many other options. When you click the link in the description and you claim your 10,000 words for free to this tool, you then get access to all of these templates over here. And it is a lot to choose from. Well, the other really, really useful feature is this most popular template right here, which is called the one-shot blog post. And if you really think about it, a one-shot blog post, a blog post is basically a YouTube video script. Of course, you may have to make a few tweaks. You shouldn't really expect to just take the video script exactly as is without reading it. I mean, it's AI, but you still should read it, of course. Anyway, let's say you did it like this. You came back to the chat here, copy the exact instruction that we gave in the chat, but now for the one-shot blog post template, paste that into the blog topic. You can even modify the intended audience here. And what it would make sense to choose here is college student. That's it. All you have to hit now is generate. and in literally 3 seconds, you have this entire script made. All I have to do now is hit copy and paste it wherever I need to put that script next. Now, as a bonus tip that I may use when I'm creating the video script for this particular video, I just quickly jump back into the templates. You know what? I'll just come to the search bar and type story. Because what I've noticed is that people tend to be more hooked on a YouTube video and stay throughout the video when there are stories that connect the different key points. So perhaps in this video, you can actually go into the different topics here, the different tips, and create a story for each of these sections. Or maybe the most effective thing is to create somewhat of a story at the beginning. Using this tool, this template now, Creative Stories, where it gives you an idea how you can come up with a plot of your own, I can say something like, John started an exciting IT degree program. However, life took a turn when he went into $100,000 in debt. He went in search of ways of paying back that student loan as fast as possible. I'm not sure if it's the best example that I came up with there, but let's see what ChatGPT, not ChatGPT, this is the ChatGPT alternative, Jasper AI. Which, remember, the link is in the description below. Now, what we did here is ask it for 3 options. And 3 options here would be 3 different stories to choose from. And here we go. This is the first one. This is an entire story, which could be used as the introduction. John was always passionate about technology, etc. In a desperate search for ways to pay off debt as fast as possible, started going into ways that I could, well, not this John, that John. If you didn't like this one, you have another option here as well, and another. Now, I don't want to spend too much time on this today because there's actually so much that this ChatGPT alternative could do. What I'll simply do is come back here into the chat and take the script from the one-shot blog post that we created right over here. Copy this and paste it into this other tool that is going to create the video automatically with some minor adjustments on our end, on my end. And if you followed all the steps in the video today and you're interested in that next step, then I think you should probably subscribe if you want to see that upcoming video. But if you can't wait for that and you'd like to see a similar video that I did that for, then what you should do is head over to my channel, hit the videos tab, and then look for this video where I show you how you can do that in 5 minutes using this free tool. So check that video out next. This one right here. Yeah, this one.